Flaco, the Eurasian eagle owl who has been followed by bird watchers across Manhattan since escaping the Central Park Zoo last year, has died, the zoo said Friday. He apparently collided with a building on West 89th Street.